video, I want to talk to you about my personal favorite music of 2022, the bands I listen to most and that I also saw live. So hello spooky bats and welcome back to my channel. My name is Orphea and I'm a goth YouTuber from Belgium. I know it's been a little while since I made a video, it's mainly because life got in the way. However, I'm trying to upload at least one video every single month from now on. On to the actual topic on this video. I love music. Music is my life. Music is the reason why I became part of the goth subculture, because the goth subculture is a music-based subculture and music is one of the most important things to me. I wake up with music, I work with music in my ears. If I'm editing, I have my big giddy ears on, and music simply is what makes me happy. So I want to share what makes me happy with you. And today I want to talk about a few bands. They're in no particular order at all, they're just at random the way I wrote them down. And these are mostly new discoveries for me, so I'm not going to be talking about bands that I've listened to for forever, like Aesthetic Perfection is always going to be a favorite of mine. However, I'm going to mention bands that I discovered in 2022. The first of them is Priest. I actually saw them live at Mera Luna. I had heard a song or two beforehand and I was simply blown away. The show was phenomenal. I had so much fun dancing to their music, and even when DJing nowadays, I will play a few songs of Priest in my set list. I simply really love them. Now, I know Priest are kind of like Ghost, a little bit overhyped for some people. I get it, but I personally love it, so that's fine. Despite my heart is frozen. The next band on my list is one of my favorite Belgian bands. Now, Suicide Commando is Belgium, that most people know, but there's another great electronic act in Belgium and they are called Ultra Sunn. I saw them at an event in the Netherlands with some other bands as well, but they, together with Deadlights, were the absolute stars of the show, and the fact that they're from Belgium only makes it better. The other band that I just mentioned, Deadlights, is also a mainly electronical act, which I personally really enjoyed. I also saw them at the event in the Netherlands, of which I will put the name here. They always have like really cool new acts on it, and I personally really appreciate it. So if you wanna see the day. And as you have probably already noticed, I listen to mainly electronic music, and the next band is no difference to that. They are called J-Dead. They are formed by a friend of mine called Jay. One of the songs is actually my most listened song of 2022 on Spotify. With your hand, I can go anywhere, Another act that I really want to mention is Danny Blue. I actually already follow them on social media. I think they're an amazing artist and an amazing performer, and I didn't actually know they made music. So when I heard the songs that Danny makes, I was just simply blown away. Another Belgian band that I want to mention is OK Lion, and I discovered OK Lion thanks to my local scene here in Ghent. They actually had an evening with a few bands playing. One of them was Corinthians, the other one was OK Lion, and then I did the DJing at the after party, which was super fun. But OK Lion were definitely my favorite band of the evening. And we'll be fine, we've got to get away. And then my final band on this list is actually quite of a wild card. I discovered them at a Wave Gothic Treffen thanks to Anders. So Anders, if you see this, thank you for dragging me along. I already knew like what S.P.O.C.K meant because S.P.O.C.K is a character from Star Trek, but it's actually Space Pilots on Channel K, I think is the abbreviation, because I got into trouble by just using the name S.P.O.C.K. But yeah, their music is all based onto Star Trek. Maybe you don't know this yet, but I am very much a geek. And with my current partner over the last 3 years, I really got immersed into the Star Trek experience and I absolutely love it. Distinctiveness will be added to our own. So these were some of the bands that I discovered in 2022 that I wanted to share with all of you. If you have more recommendations for me, if you want to list your bands that you discovered last year, then of course feel free to let me know in a comment down below, and I will see you very soon with a new video. Bye!